Lagi nampung isi berita, pemujur transformation nyungkak penemu pengau innovation bak pengawak mansiak klinikal dikemerat ke bak gempur besai pansiak klinikal menua NCCR rengat ke 16. Menteri Pengerai Malaysia Dr. Zaliha Mustafa Madah gempur besai ke sekali itu digulu lebih 400 diligit engau 48 raban fakulti yang kaum 7 ikut pengelica hari menua bukai. Koya NCCR 100 belak mantai ke workshop saintifik bekaul engau cara ngagak serta ngemansang ke penemu pengawak mansia. Ia madah menyunyak bahawa teks jaku ia ke dibaca sapit tuai Sekretari Wang Opis Menteri Pengerai Malaysia KKM Datuk Seri Nur Razban Ayub di Kuching hari 4.
On the local front here in Sarawak, now this year's theme aligns with the momentous 20th anniversary of the Clinical Research Centre of the Sarawak General Hospital, founded in 2003 by Professor Datuk Sri Dr. Sim Guihian, our Deputy Premier for Sarawak, who himself being a distinguished cardiologist and a visionary leader himself, the CRC has thrived under his guidance and vision. Notably, it stands as the sole site among ICR's network of 37 CRCs equipped with a sophisticated and ISO-accredited precision laboratory. Furthermore, CRC SGH is accredited to be the first in-human clinical trial ward in Malaysia. Congratulations.
Bak pengaminya, megak belah diatur ianya pengawak nyain sempekat pemerhati hati MOU National Institute of Health NIH Engau Sarawak Infection Disease Center SIDC. Pengawalnya dikematakan sapit Menteri Pelajar Universiti Engau Pemansang Pengelandia Sarawak Datuk Dr. Anwar Rapai sempekatnya ngelaik kerjasama dua IT organisasi nya bak pengawak mansiak bekaul pengawak berubat.